It's just evening. Almost 10 p.m. It's been a stormy day. Thunder on and off for 9 or 10 hours. You can just make out the storm clouds behind the steeple of the church tower. But now the rain's stopped and it's starting to dry out a little. People come out. The bars are starting to fill up. So hopefully tomorrow we'll be back to sunny days. So this is like the path of Mayor, the great square of Zafra. Quite pleasant actually. You can just see the great massive orange cloud approaching from the east. It doesn't look ominous. That's the main thing. So now I'm walking to another bar over here in the corner of the square. The other side of the fountain. Quite a number of bars are closed tonight, which I find rather strange for a Tuesday. The fountain's quite nice, you know. It's had a clean up today. Functioning well. Doing what it should do. Lots of people sitting, eating, doing what people do in Spain. Enjoy themselves. And if I carry on walking through here, through these archways, come to another square, which is called La Chica, a small square. Again, it's a little quiet tonight because a few places still remain closed. But yeah, this is La Chica. Quite a nice place to have a home, don't you think? I'm going to carry on along this alleyway to a small bar. You can just make out in the distance. Lights are on. Means it's open. Estrella Galicia. The Star of Galicia. Not my favourite beer. But it will do.